If wheel is your goal, but you don't know how to work into it or how to set yourself up, in this video, I'll be walking you through how to set yourself up and align your body for wheel pose. Hey, I'm Charlie, and I teach people how to build strength and flexibility at home with online videos. If you're new here and that sounds like something that you'd be into, please consider subscribing. Let's get into it. So you want to start by lying on your back with your knees bent and your feet close to the backs of your hips. And if you've ever wondered how far your feet need to be from your hips, a great way to measure this is by reaching your arms by your side. And you want your fingertips just to be able to graze the backs of your heels. Then we have the hand placement. So you want to place your hands above your shoulders, elbows point up towards the ceiling and fingers point towards the toes. And then from here, you want to start to engage your legs. So the lift isn't just coming from your lower back, but you're also recruiting the muscles in the lower portion of the body. So you want to squeeze your glutes, press through your heels and lift your hips into a bridge position. Then from here, you want to press through the hands so that you can lift your head and roll onto the crown of your head. And if you are a beginner and you're not feeling so confident here, stay here. This is a really great place just to familiarize yourself with the head placement, with the hand placement. Then when you get a little bit more confident, push the hands into the mat to begin lifting your head. And this might feel a little shaky at the beginning, and that's okay. Just see where you can take it. The focus here is to really press through your hands and your feet to begin lifting your chest high. Then when you get into your wheel position, you want to send your chest forwards. So think of stacking shoulders over wrists. And it can take time to get this alignment, so don't worry if it's not perfect at the beginning. It's just something to think about, something to aim for. Then, over time, you may find that you can walk the feet in or potentially even straighten the legs to begin exploring more space and different variations of this pose. I hope this video has helped explain how you can work into your wheel pose so you can practice with a little more confidence. Remember, practice from a place of playfulness. Don't prioritize perfection because it doesn't exist. It really doesn't matter. Just remember that practice equals progress. I hope this video has helped you. I'll see you for the next one.